Guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are doing Legally Legacy Challenge. So if you guys don't know, my last video would not upload of this, so yeah. But we also kind of had an issue because my last video was Jay Huntington moving in. But here's the thing. So we're just gonna get a little cheapy. And, you know, I kinda wanna do some renovating today. So, yeah. Okay, go to sleep. And you go to sleep. And let's go. This is pretty much 12 a.m. Oh. To move. Oh, I put the bed there. Sorry about that. Never mind. Remember, like, expect this. Just saying. Just so that. There, let's get it. Okay. And sleep. You come, don't cry. You come play with him because, you know, old pickup line, blow a kiss. Let me just get this up so that his walk kiss, and so that we can in the same bed. Friendly, maybe. He wants it. Kiss. Embrace. Ask to be boyfriend. Maybe then we could sleep. After that, we could be to sleep. Nope. Guys, make sure you guys subscribe and turn on notifications and comment what you guys want me to in the series, and yeah, or in any other series, or just the world. What job do you have? You have that harder job. What job do you have? You have that job. Okay, you need to get up, go pee, and then you can. And you can get leftovers. Okay, so I changed the tree, but this is, you know, weird. So yeah, so it's not known to come middle anymore. It's just, yeah. Okay. Go use one. Then you can take a bath. And clean, and yeah, so I think I'll do a separate video of me, like, rearranging our stuff, like building a house or an upgrade, just so that, you know, we can do some more gameplay. Hey, dude, can you, like, come somewhere? Okay, what do you need to do for yourself? You've done all that. Cool. So, what do you want to do? You want to flirt with Allie? And you want to loot with Allie? We can do that. What do you want to do? You want to be friendly? What's this? Go And stop whatever you're doing. Take a dog on the walk. We can do that. Okay. You have work in an hour, so I'm gonna have you work hard. And see, I don't have seasons, but it does this, so yeah. And then you can weed, like, I don't know, but I don't have seasons, and it's gonna be all this stuff. Okay, hurry up before you have to go to work. I need you to get as much as you can done before you have to go to work. Weed. She earned $40 from writing. So let's be doing this. Let's make you work hard. And maybe we can get those promos. Right? Okay, so she delivered one male baby. Delivered two female baby and one male baby. And you're gonna get a promotion today. So you'll reach level 2, which is good because then you get more money to renovate the house. Yay, promotion, you need to paint. So let's come over here and realism. That. Okay, so you need to eat and take a shower. So how about you clean up spoiled food, get leftovers, clean the bathtub, sorry, and take a bubble. Because then you can come back. Okay, that he died. So I've died. Cool. At least they died together. So we do have to get through 10 generations. So I think that's gonna be the hard part, is we're not even on the first generation yet. And oh my goodness, your mood. You're moody, gotta clean out spoiled food. And how about you cook? See, what? You have no cooking. Also, let's cook on garden salad for it. Okay, let me bring down our room. Or lot. How about that? So, yeah. And then you can play some games. What you doing, Wendy? She looks like she's feeling good. So. But, do you guys have any, like, suggestions? And what you guys want to see on this channel, or like what you want to see in the series, or anything, like comment down below. And yeah. So, next episode, we will have a different house because that will be the next video. Maybe, maybe not. Who knows? But yeah. You also need to take a shower, take a bubble bath because that will also bring up your fun. You're almost clean. And see, it brings up your fun a little. Like barely. Not really. Doesn't work for kids. Okay. Come on. on, come on, come on. Okay, you are done. And you can go use the bathroom. And you can. I'm just gonna hit her this whole so that you can sell it just because I don't know. So, okay. Then we can put this away and then you can come over and clean that and you can resume that. But Oscar will get a little bit more money so that we have like 5,000. So right now we have 4,484 simoleons. So if I can get up to like 5,000, then I'll probably do something. So let's see how much the plants get. Boom. But that's what I think I'll do. But I am going to, I'm going to end this episode here. And I hope you guys liked. Remember to comment what you guys want to see in the future, and of my channel, and of, really anything on my channel. And yeah, I hope you guys liked today's episode. If you did, make sure to like, subscribe, to subscribe, turn on those notifications, and yeah, I'll see you guys all later. Bye.